Welcome back to Let's Play Tunic. Last time we made it to the quarry and realized it's a fucking dangerous place. This time we're fighting a boss. Yep, it's boss time. No, I'm not looking forward to it. Ow. Damn it, I was so close. Oh, let's see what the aura shield does against this guy.
Thank you.
Fuck! So close. Yeah, wow, boss fights are really difficult. Okay. It's for that one, even that one I beat second try. That was also kind of difficult. You. We got the green key already. Can I take a sword? It's not even two episodes ago we got the red key. Or that might be just barely two episodes ago. Wait, there was a chest there I missed. A few chests I missed. I got up my SP. and MP because projectiles. It's gonna be really helpful. Well, we killed the librarian. Got two keys. The last key, my guess, is in the quarry. Oh wow, you can see all the stuff you offered to her. It's the eastern vault that had the green key. So all we're missing is... up and... where the hell up is. And the quarry. Which we can't do anything else here. Well, the only place we can go is the quarry. Unfortunately. Thank you. Boxes. I look ridiculous. Yep, it's do be a place. Okay, well, I have the mask on, I can go near the hazardous purple. That's gonna do wonders for my health. Because it's basically how it was at the start of the game right now. Oh boy, the ride is not yet over. Are we on top of the mountain? Guess we are. Huh. You can totally do things out of order if you know what you're doing. But I actually kinda like that. And gold, ooh, that's totally worth it when the enemies give more than that. Yeah, I shouldn't be complaining about free money. Oh, it's been like ages since we found another like bottle piece. Me. Run! Ow! We have a little army following us! Be gone! Okay. We are, well, this has certainly been a series of events. Aw, no friendly fire. Ow, bitch. Hey, another defense up! Gun? It's a gun! Oh, it's a shotgun! It takes a lot of magic, though. But it's also a shotgun! I don't know how to feel! It's a shotgun, but it also takes way too much magic! Compared to my little pea shooter. Ow. Hey, more money! Okay. Oh, we figured out what the hell the gun was about. Thank you. Really? Nothing there? Okay. Greatsword isn't exactly very useful for money, but whatever, I'm not gonna blame them. That guy just wanted to, you know, not do anything. I think now's like probably a good time to end things off. Because it's almost half an hour. So yeah, until next time.